These are California ants eating what's left of a Pacific salmon caught by the American Indians. I ate the red meat and they get the skin, sort of divided up between me and the little critters. So they eat slower. These American ants, they move real slow compared to the Asian ants that are really fast and active, whether they're small or big, or the big red fire ants and the huge black ants. But these black ants here in America, California, they move real slow and easy. They don't attack you like the Asian ants and bite you and piss on you like the piss ants. These guys just fumble along, don't bother nobody. I've never seen ants so slow. So they have a little buffet here, a little salmon buffet I put out for the ants to make this video. Adventure Man Productions, at your service. Well, it looks like someone didn't make Dead Man's Turn up the mountains there. Probably all liquored up. Anyway, this concludes our ant show and buffet of the red Pacific salmon caught by the American Indians, and the ants having a real good time.